Kenya can't actually qualify for the next round if we beat Zimbabwe and hope that Comoros lose. So yes, we're still on the COSAFA tournament, and today we're going to focus on Group B, the fixtures, the results, and Kenya's chances of qualifying to the next round. So yes, welcome back to Alpha B Live Football, Kenya's biggest football channel. And yes, we are still focusing on the COSAFA tournament, which is in South Africa. Kenya is still very much in it. Fun fact is that Zambia actually won the previous edition in 2023 after qualifying second from their group. So Kenya has every chance to actually still win this. Oh yes, so just to note that there are three groups, Group A, B and C. And so this means that the first team, the team in first place, qualifies automatically, and then we have the second best team that qualifies to the semi-finals. And this is why I'm saying that Zambia actually made it last time round, and they qualified second from their group and went to win it in the 2023 edition. And so Kenya has every chance to actually go through and win this tournament. So Kenya is actually now positioned third after losing to Comoros 2-0, unfortunately. Yes, we started our tournament on 27th June, and Kenya beat Zambia 2-0. This was a really good match. We showed the goals and the highlights. Whereas Zimbabwe beat Comoros 1-0. So following up on 30th June, Zimbabwe beat Zambia 2-0, whereas Kenya were beaten by Comoros 2-0. So yes, this puts Kenya in third place. But it's not over. It's not over because we play Zimbabwe next. This means that Zimbabwe have already qualified, even if we managed to beat them and they go second. And so in our final match, which is today, Kenya plays Zimbabwe, whereas Comoros plays Zambia. So we're hoping that Kenya can beat Zimbabwe and then Comoros loses. And yes, this could easily put us in the best second place position with 6 points from the three matches. It will put us in the best second place position and qualifying, because the highest any other team in any other group can actually get is 5 points. So yes, we're hoping that Kenya can actually beat Zimbabwe even by one goal, and that will put us in the best second place position, hoping that Comoros actually loses or even draws with Zambia. We just have to win. So yes, that's how easy it can be for Kenya to qualify to the next round. It has been interesting. We made a suggestion about the players that should play. You can check that video up on our YouTube page. The link will be up over here. And so yes, I believe that we should have switched something for the Comoros game. Unfortunately, we got a red card early on and gave away a penalty. But unfortunate stuff. But we still have Zimbabwe. It's a really good side. Zimbabwe are playing really well. They're yet to concede. They've scored 3 goals in this tournament. They're yet to concede a single goal. And so it is going to be really tricky, considering that we need to go and score. We can't go and get a draw. That will put us in a really tricky situation. So we have to go there and score at least. And yes, win. Eventually, you have to score to win. But yes, that's pretty much it. So yes, the game will be at 1 p.m. We're looking forward to that, our final group game for the COSAFA tournament. And so it has been pretty interesting, considering that we sent out our under 23 squad due to the congestion when it comes to the international matches and just exposure as per the FKF statement. And yes, we're looking forward to that. It's going to be a good game. And we'll wrap up the COSAFA tournament, what we think has, you know, been the highs and lows for Kenya, and so we're looking forward to that. So yes, that's been it for today's video. Thank you so much for watching until the end. Do check out the other social media platforms at Alpha B Love Football. Do like this video and remember to subscribe to Kenya's biggest football channel. And as always, support Kenyan football. We out.